Hello friends, welcome to UGPG Mathematics. In this video, we are going to see a question from topology which involves open set, closed set, countable and uncountable set. So let us see the question. Here we have given a subset A of R such that Q is a subset of A, which is a subset of R, set of all real numbers. Then there are four options. First is, if A is open, then A is equal to R. If A is closed, then A is equal to R. If A is uncountable, then A is closed. And last is, if A is countable, then A is closed. So by looking at this question, we can just discard this fourth option easily, because now look at this. Q is a subset of A, which is a subset of R, right? Now, if A is countable, then A is closed. So this is not true, because look at this A. So A is countable, and clearly you can take that A to be Q, right? Now this A is countable because Q is countable, and this Q is not closed set, right? Because this closure of this Q is equal to R, which is not equal to Q, right? And we know that a set, suppose B, is closed if its closure is equal to itself, right? Or the set B contains all its limit points, right? Now here, this is not the case. So if A is countable, then A is closed. This is not true. We have counter example here. Now similarly, we can discard this third option also. But for third option, we require another counter example. So let's construct counter example for this third option. Now look at this A. A must be uncountable, right? So we can take A to be interval, right? So, and we must have Q is a subset of A. So let me take this A to be Q union some interval. Let us take open 0 comma 1, right? Then this A contains this Q, and it is a subset of R, right? And because this A contains this interval open 0 comma 1, this A becomes uncountable, right? So we have uncountable set which satisfies this property. And look at this closure of this set. So what is the closure? A closure. So A closure is just the closure of this set, right? But we know that this Q closure is equal to R. So A closure is equal to R, right? But which is not equal to this Q union 0, 1, which is equal to A, right? So A closure is not equal to A. That means A is not closed. So this third option is also not true. We have counter example here. So I have constructed this A as, we want this A uncountable. So take any interval, right? Interval is uncountable. Also, I want this Q is a subset of A, right? So I have taken this Q here and union with this uncountable set. So this is how I constructed this A. Now, if you look at this second option, then this is very easy. If A is closed, then A is equal to R. So this is true, because now A is closed means A closure is equal to A. Now look at this. So we have Q is a subset of A, which is a subset of R, right? Now A is closed. So we have A closure is equal to A, right? Now from here, we have Q closure is a subset of A closure, right? Because Q is a subset of A. But we have Q closure is equal to R, right? And A closure is equal to A because A is closed. So we have R is a subset of A, right? Now from here, A is subset of R, R is a subset of A. So A is equal to R. So this is done.